观怎么样，我们这个发了大乘菩提心，或者说即使你没有发心，但我们应该以大乘的这种思想，去帮助众生是非常重要的。弥勒菩萨，就有个叫做是《大乘经庄严论》。《大乘经传》里面有一句话，就是对我影响很深。他是怎么说的呢？就是"佛是当大亲，成熟住众生啊，就成熟住众生，为他一善行，前辈皆不厌"，就是有这么一句话。意思就是说呢，作为大乘的这种这个佛子啊，就我们发了这个菩提心的这个人呢，应该是用最大的努力，来这个成熟众生、度化众生。那度化众生呢，为了一个众生的心里产生一颗善念、一颗善心，千百万劫当中，就是做他的仆人，也是不生起厌烦心。我们要帮助一个人，就是要多少年、多少时间当中要努力去做的话，心里不会生起这种厌恶心和疲倦心。这种精神，我觉得我们很多人应该要值得去想想。
No matter we have already generated bodhicitta or not, I think we should learn from the ideas in Mahayana Buddhism to help other sentient beings. Because in the elements of Mahayana sutras by Bodhisattva Maitreya, they said as a practitioner, we should use our great diligence to ripen the continuum of sentient beings. And even just for helping one sentient being to have one thought of virtuous thinking, we should be tirelessly work hard, be diligent to do that, to help them. If we can, and especially if you have already generated bodhicitta, what you should do is to make the greatest effort at your best to help other sentient beings, to help them to generate virtuous thinking, even just for one thought of virtuous thinking, we should do our best. And even if we have to be their servant for thousands of kapha, we should still do that and do not feel tired. Don't get tired of doing this. Don't get tired of helping other sentient beings.
所以我们，希望很多人可能认为自己修菩提心修得很不错的，但菩提心呢，在床上修的话应该很好的，在发坐上这样修的时候呢，觉得自己真的成了菩萨一样的。但是我们要救一些可怜的众生，比如说你要帮助麻风病人，帮助艾滋病人，帮助一些什么疟疾的一些病人，或者说帮助一些孤儿、无家可归的老人，或者我们一些身边的一些穷人、乞丐。那这个时候呢，我们自己的大乘菩提心呢，可能除了一团自私以外呢，也许可能你没有想到，就是别人需要你的爱。
So when we talk about cultivating bodhicitta, you may think and you may be satisfied with your practice when you are sit in your cushion. You think, oh, I'm really like a bodhisattva, I have bodhicitta, I'm so great. But if you are asked to help people with AIDS, to help orphans, to help widows, to help homeless people, then you will find your selfish thinking come out. And then you can realize, oh, I'm maybe not so great. And then you should really think, I should not be so selfish. Other people, other sentient beings really need my love.
有时候我看到世间当中一些没有任何信仰的，但是做很多很多的一些慈善的这个事业，而且做得无条件的，非常伟大的一些事情，在这个时候，通过他的一些这种案例来，我反观我自己，就自称自己认为是自己是一个大乘佛教徒，那么自己非常惭愧，就非常就觉得呢。虽然自己 也认为是自己已经发了大乘菩提心的，但是真正在某些事情上面的话呢，没有任何信仰的，有一些爱信人士的行为呢，就是也是不如，就这个时候就自己觉得是自己还需要不断的去学习和修行。
They are non-believers, they do not follow any religion, but they are engaged themselves in charitable activities. They do a lot of great things. And when I see these cases, these stories, I just feel ashamed as a Mahayana Buddhist. Because especially, I already have generated bodhicitta, but what I'm doing really cannot compare to those people. And those people who waste great love, because what they're doing is really great.They are really helping people personally, just to go to them, help them.
我在这里也跟大家讲一下，因为我们这个道场呢，是阿公仁波切的道场。那么他呢，我们对我们一个藏族人，就是在西方这个弘扬佛法的人来讲呢，确实是跟我们的。很多的年轻人，大概是在上个世纪的这个80-90年代，一直到他圆寂之前，对我们的藏族的这个很多年轻人，包括没有这个学费的呢，就特别多的人就是提供了这个学费，然后在我们有些包括语言包括文字的一些端称方面的话呢，就是他。做出非常大的这个贡献，当然从你们每个人弟子就是从上师的加持和上师的一些传承，上师对你们的甘肃的这种发恩，包括你从你的这个皈依开始到这个对你的发恩是更是，我想想每个人来讲也是非常这个难以报答的。
So in this center, which was established by Akun Rinpoche, and I think as a Tibetan, he can spread the Dharma in the West and also in different places in the world. And start as a youth in the 80s and 90s of last century, and then later on, and then and also continue his activities until he.Passed away into the Parinibbana. I think not only what you already know, he also doing a lot of great things to give financial aid for people who cannot afford their education back in Tibet. And also, he helped to preserve Tibetan language and culture, all those great things. And personally for you, you may already feel the kindness that he gave to you when he gave your Dharma teachings, when you just started to take refuge in Buddhism, everything like that. He just had done a lot for all of us. So when you think about this, his kindness cannot really be repaid.
那么他就是也是为了这个众生面前就是实现无常，不幸呢就是离开了这个人间，那么这是一方面讲，就是对大家来讲是非常的这种痛苦的事情，但另一方面来讲呢，我们这样的这种被爱，就是化成一种动力，作为他的继承的这些弟子来讲呢，应该是更加努力的团结，更加努力的学习上师的这个所传下来的这些教法。就是大家都应该一起就是弘扬就是他的这种传承，这是非常重要的。
So, even for his entering Parinibbana, I think it's also a way for him to help such beings because he was manifesting impermanence for us. So this is something sad or sad thing for us, but On the other hand, we should convert the sadness into drive force to work hard as his students. I think you should work together in a united way to study what he already told you or taught you, and also spread the Dharma in his lineage in a harmonious way. I think this is something very important for you, for the center.
十多年前，我的上师，就净明成佛法王也圆寂了。当时我们学院的接近上万人，然后他的传承弟子呢，也是应该说是在各个国家就是非常的多。对我们每一个弟子来讲呢，应该心里就是，就每一个人的心里呢，就是都，就有。 一个红色的太阳呢，就是如露西山一样的，就是好像一种笼罩一种黑暗，就是就觉得是不知方向，就不知所措，就是有这样的一种感觉，用一片黑暗一片空虚。但是我们后来，所有的这些人呢，就共同商量，我们说要继承就是上师的这个意愿的话呢，伤心没有用，哭了没有用。 我们一定要把上师的这个传承的教法要不断的，要坚持下去。后来我们学院的所有的这些，就是就堪布啊、霍夫啊，全部都是反反复复的商量、开会，然后呢，就是把法王所办的这个学院呢，要更加的这个管理好，把这个学习呢，就是更加就是像以前他。 他在世一样的，就是去努力下去。那么今天已经10年过去了，我们还是一如既往的在这个学习和弘法。So
more than a decade ago, my own teacher, Kimchenjimepunshu Rinpoche, also passed away into the Parinirvana. And at that time, close to 2,000 students from all over the world, we got together, and at that time, everyone just failed. Very sad because it's just like the sun is already went back into or down to the mountain on the west side. So the sun is already disappeared. And we are kind of like covered in darkness. There is no hope for us at that time. We just feel that way. But later on, we just get together, we discuss, we talk about what should we do, because sadness is useless. We should not just indulge ourselves into sadness. What we need to do is to spread his teachings, because that was very precious. So all the kempos, tukus, we get together, had numerous meetings, we have a lot of plans, we discuss how should we improve our administration and management, and how to spread the Dharma. So now, another 10 years or over a decade has already passed. Now we are doing great in this management and also how to spread his teachings into the world.
所以我的根据自身的一些经验来跟大家提一个建议的话呢，那么你们凡是塔拉仁教的所有的这些传承弟子呢，应该要长期性的、经常共同商量。 共同探讨如何继承，就是他的所传下来的这些法要，他的这个传承、他的道场、他的弘法尼僧的这个精神呢？要我们怎样延续下去，延续到百年、十年、百年，一直到1000年？那么这就是我们对上师的一种最大的报恩，也是对他的最大的一种这个供养。可能我们对他修一座塔。 或者说是对他其他的任何的这种供养呢，他对他来讲不一定很重要。只要把我们的道场的这种法脉延续下去的话呢，这就是应该对一个上师来讲是可能最重要的。否则的话，我也经常看到有些上师圆寂了以后，就是道场就关闭了，弟子们呢就各自分散了。 甚至呢，就是中间也会发生各种各样的一些矛盾啊，就是有不愉快的事情呢。那这样的话，对上师来讲也是不一定是个很好的一种报恩。所以，我们一般来讲呢，就是 一个上市的离开呢，就是这是一个正常的，佛陀也会离开的，我们每一个人也会最后离开的。但是我们最重要的这个真理呢，就是要传导，还有千千万万的有缘人，这就是我们的责任。
I think I'm using my personal experience to give you this advice. So as the students, I think you need to work together in a long term and discuss, work hard on how to spread his knowledge, his teachings, and his spirit of spreading the Dharma in the world. And in this way, your teachings that you have already got from him can exist or continue in this world for another 100 years, even 1,000 years, for a very, very long time. And I think this is the best way for you to repay his kindness, and also the best way to offer him. Because I think it's not important for you to just build a stupa for him. That's why I see a lot of people do that for their teachers. And what's more important is to continue his lineage, his teaching, and I think that will make him happy. And I also noticed that for some of the lineage or some of the centers, Dhamma centers, when their teacher passed away, their center just they get closed, and the students just they go away, and a lot of conflicts and a lot of unhappy things happened. That's not something good, and their teacher will not be happy about that. So I think we should take the passing away of our teacher as something normal, because even the Buddha also entering Parinirvana, ordinary people also has to die. So we should think this is something normal, but what we need to do is to spread his teaching and use those teachings to help all sentient beings and make numerous beings happy. That is the most important thing for us.
下面我用藏语念那个37从佛子信的传承，然后完了以后就是在还有半个小时的时间跟大家提问。那么罗格小拉雅刚刚就跟罗格没有讲罗格短道系的尊者被那么小的学生怎么跟了到底告诉我们给别人上车了半天中的总部三斤他们就这儿对象的太阳呢第一老人西拉让那边也真能比老人学不了学他们就这些年个多命的了到时候可能做了这些年冬三道也让没办呢年冬公办也这老人年纪中了多吃吃的了这一周了这当面的了兰德吉普的门脑间拍着帮我接着老人眼你也能够帮我牛毛人间这那我们被给用给别人把他们求了你我们把电脑接着老人眼也让着我们再去做这种把别人把那这些的理理解中刚刚心中不过了趁着老人接着老人刚刚中那都从别人接着都从根本下你们接着别想当年就没别人接着中帮我接着老人眼刚就对那你把咱接着用的要人过来，他别接了。现在当别人给礼物，讲基本上把戒指拿来，让过来做人准备面，就等来一次就基本。这些人刚来，讲那么老老，工作讲着戒指拿来，现在做工刚送的我们，都把礼金这些都别送。这些说了话，别人都把那么些戒指拿来，做什么都要在这把钱，也怎么就跟这个求钱呢？那么就是他的工帮着，等到你来戒指拿来。同没听到了，这玩意嘛，弄得那到底这就啥？这种他一等他一什么？这是学着想就生气，接着老人，等我们马里到点多来上，就不想接着门子来着。但是到点前几，等我们到杨桃街，接着老人，是当到张文哥到跟到了，他们就抽空抽动进来呀。李当老师递送给我，那么得了，我接着老人。到了你把种子没种到，刚到都很过，就是那样。你看张文哥第一得把，那么到了两百接着老人。该几个到了明年拿走吧，东村这边做不了些那样，先不生气，老两天你去用东这边接车老两，罗曼地不卫生，该几个我们上林镇乡村跟妈奶，得了给些金的些钱，给别人那边接车老两，到各个乡去不了添一米，得了这到了这人到了些那，那几大伯伯拉妈人到他不是接车老两呀，让他们把我们娘把让他。我们娘把我们比接我爷爷结婚，闺女都些那样，老妈人都给不到你接，小人那边接车老两，所以碰上啥都没。 tsapchin nat tang don jip tap jang la ren zhoma zhok kan dik 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 la lem shi jang jin ba me ba ye che la len nyam ba zhok jang zhoma shi dur nam tu wei non zha to jir no chpe pa jir nyam bo me zig ne kan ba me ba ye che la len rang ge dir zha wo ma tar rang ge dang zha wo ma tar na zhiro zha wo dir jang be ren jir de shi re xiang dan nian jia mo pong ge rang jin dur ye che la len don be yon de do pe yon de lan ci dang da zhe zong xie zhong zhe ban pe ren jir gan la jin zhe ji bi yong bo nam cha la pong ye che la len jir de nang an de de rang ge sim sim yong don ne chu bin ta dang de ni xin 좀좀 참만나 연락하면서 제제로는 이또 고마 이름 잡아나 이렇게 뒤진자 좀 주신 좀 집에 나 덴버 메르타 젠적 보면 제제로는 등은 나좀 말은 왜 싫다는 저 나 덴버 좀에 아타자다 대비를 맘든 집이 맘든 신담 차비지 저다 제제로는 좀 좀 더 빨리 좀 동고나 저런 거 보나나 뭐 저거 대비를 한다 나면 말이 jimbaq tong al gyeche lagla yin tsitim mebar rangdun manjib naa jandun jibandu baqab mune tebshir chibindim ba mebaa yi tsirim chung al gyeche lagla gewe longshin dobir gyeche ji yanoji tamchir zing terdam tsong tebshir kan la jente mebaa yi zobab gumbar gyeche lagla rondon bajik ujibin yaraan yamgola meshir loqtar sun tong naan jogin tonda yondim jongne ki tsunji tsumbar gyeche lagla yin jangne rabtar dambar lamdong Nyomor nabar jomar shivshi nyang zingme zhile yangtang deba yib sangtang gumbar yache lalain shirib me na parol shunngayir zubar shunjib tubar mani yiba tatan tanjang kurzum martog. Shirib gumbar yache lalain yin na rangan chara rangan maatag na chubak ziki chumim shikhtri pe tevshir ginda rangan chara laktang ne pangan yache lalain yin nyomor. Wangir yache jandag ki nipa lana dagnin nyamjire tagba jila jibi gangzik ki nipa marmar yache lalain. Yanar nyebkir gwanga panzan tsojir jang tuzung gomba shaya nyamjir mzashi jimdang jandag tenu na chabar pungar yache lalain tsip monsika jansam chikjir jang yara chigi shotsir nyamjir devshir jang yedang ma gongwe tsikzir pungar yache lalain nyomo gomna nyembo lukkawe chanshi ki nyembo mtsonzong ne chakhsuk nyombo tamo kema tangbar nyo shepar yache lalain dorna kandab shurum chibshi jirang kisim jang nirkib chanjaji jinda chanda shijin dam jandun chibar yache lalain tertir tsumbib chibu gaya nam thayin rogar dungar sarshi shun koros Nambaratak ba shirib jib shanchib ngwaar gyache laglan yamdor jib tamchur nalik song batun tamba namjik song garjim rungar gyache namjik laglan samchit gyache lamlar lomdun tondonkul lojog manjag zhanga chong yuchiram kipa gyibir devjur maashi yam dodon tambik song labdin bivchir gyache laglan tirmin lagbarasang gwenjin gyache shubar labchir nam lomang dam ondangdrek tang fukka yuchin gardang mamdre lasu nibit tamba namjik zubaram zartak sur television gyewin ruwa gyn tondam kanzong shanchib samchog chitan jivam thala mani bif shanrik zungon tedom tsumbar jibandang rangjan la pambi tondan londan rikbar maab zumba tomit ngarchi rinchin pigdo yarwa wo